Today in a motion in plane, now to see one numerical. Numerical is based on projectile motion. What is projectile motion? When the object is thrown with some angle with the horizontal, then it moves with the constant horizontal velocity and constant value of the acceleration in vertical direction. And such type of motion is called projectile motion. So here we get the body which is thrown from the one point from the ground and cover we will find out here the maximum horizontal distance traveled by that body. So here the numerical is like this way. Just we can see here the ceiling of long hall is 25 meter high. What is the maximum horizontal the ball thrown with the speed of 40 meter per second can go without touching the ceiling of the ball. Now here suppose this is a ball is there and ball is thrown from this point like this way and we will get here that is a range of the projectile and this is making angle theta, this is y axis and this is x axis. Now we know that the here given that is a V0 is equal to 40 meter per second. Theta we will calculate here. G is equal to 9.8 meter per second square. Now maximum height h is equal to V0 square sine square theta upon that is the G. Therefore sine square theta is equal to h into G upon V square. Therefore sine theta is equal to under root h into G upon V square. Keeping the value here, we can get here under root h that is your calculator given that is a 25 meter high. So we can write here 25 into G 9.8 divided by V square that is your 40 whole square. Solving this, we will get here theta. Therefore, sine theta is equal to sine inverse of this under root 25 into 9.8 upon 40 whole square. So that will give here 33.60 degree. Now we need to get here the horizontal distance. So we can use this formula. That is a range r is equal to v square sine 2 theta upon g. Keeping the value of theta here, so we can get here v square into sine 2 into 33.6 degree upon G 9.8. Solving this, we have to get here reach that is a R is equal to 150.22 meter. So this will solve this numerical. In this numerical, we know that the ball is thrown from the ground of in a big hall of height 25 meters. The ball is thrown and without touching the ceiling at making angles of theta. Without touching the ceiling, it goes to the other end also. So we will get here the maximum horizontal distance, that is the range. For this first, we will get the theta. So we know that maximum that is height h is equal to v square sin square theta upon g. Keeping the value, we can get the theta 33.60 degree. And range r is equal to v0 square or v square into sin 2 theta upon g. Keeping the value, at the last, we will get the range r is equal to 150.22. Meter, that is this distance traveled by the ball in the when it is thrown through the one end of the hall to without touching the roof and moves on other end to reach the ground. So this way to solve this method. Thank you.